Hey guys, Matt from IB Course Review here, and today I'm going to be going over IB Italian SL1. This class is going to be taken by anyone who plans to take 4 years of Italian, and it is harder than Italian 2 and 3 since it focuses more on concepts and ideas of Italian culture rather than just memorizing vocabulary and using it in sentences, which is what Italian 1, 2, and 3 did, which might have been easy for you. There are quizzes and tests every week in this class, and you definitely should at least study for them the night before if you can, because even just 15 minutes of studying always helped me. There is a decent amount of homework. There's not every day, but there is quite a bit. There's only one teacher, so there are generally only one class for Italian, at least it was in my case. So you should be with the same people that you were with for Italian 2 and 3. Some advice I would have for you is to do test corrections. Miss Russo, who is the IB Italian teacher, allows test corrections if you go to her extra help, and that helped boost my average and my understanding of Italian when I did throughout the year, and I did test corrections on almost every test and quiz. I recommend you work together with your classmates since you're likely going to be with the same people you were with last year. So if you have a relationship with them, if you have a good friendship, definitely working together will help, and it'll help both of you understand the ideas. Make sure to study again at least the night before, because it is so helpful. Like, it can literally boost your grade 10 points just studying the night before. Don't use Google Translate on the assignments. I know that a lot of people do it. I was guilty of doing it myself towards the beginning of the year, but you don't have access to Google Translate during the test, and you will not do well. So try your best to just use your understanding of Italian to do your work, and if you have trouble, ask your teacher for help. Some final thoughts I have for you guys are that since this class focuses more on understanding Italian ideas and culture, more so than just memorizing vocabulary, you really need to make sure that you understand what you're learning. So if you don't, either talk to your teacher, talk to your friends, look it up, there's a lot of stuff online, and just really make sure that you actually understand what's going on. And even though the class is harder, there is a payoff, because for me at least, I think I understand way more Italian now than I have from my past 3 or 4 years of learning Italian. Thank you guys for watching.